CSB singers out now, and we're going to give an amazing performance. Here we have another amazing performance by our band this time, so I'd like you to give one warm welcome to them as they perform a very good selection of songs for you tonight.
This is Color My World.
One, two, three. That's better. How are you guys doing? Alright, thank you for coming out. My name is Charles Lloyd, and I am the music teacher here at CSB, and I want to thank all of you for being with us this evening. What a beautiful full house we have. Thank you. I just want to take a brief moment first to, as we're going through this, acknowledge and congratulate all our performers this evening who have just done an amazing job preparing. A lot of work on their part goes into preparing for a concert, whether it's learning the music, learning the words, getting comfortable with coming up on stage and performing for people. A lot of growth happens, and I'm so proud of them for taking risks, for pushing themselves to do things that they didn't think they maybe could do, and succeeding at it. And I knew that they would be amazing, and we've had so much fun along the way. And that's what making music's all about. So please give them a round of applause and congratulations to all of them. It's very special that we get to do this. We've learned not to take having performances for granted. And also another special thing happened at CSB over the past week. Our goalball team traveled to New Mexico for a tournament. And I'd like to invite our AP teachers, Miss Molly and Miss Taylor, to come up here and share with you some of their work.
I'm only 5'3", guys. I, on behalf of CSB travel football team, I would like to tell our coaches and administration and staff members, thank you for the opportunity and the experience, and we appreciate time. It was my first time going to New Mexico, so that was like an extra plus for me, and I hope we can do it again sometime, and go team!
Volver, volver, volver.
the next song we're gonna perform is a Hanukkah song from Spain. And it is a Hanukkah song of the Ladino people, who are the Hebrew people of Spain. And this is a song called Ocho Candelicas.
Thank you.
Hey. So I'm inviting one of our students, Jose Adrian, is going to come up with us and help us introduce some of the musicians on stage. In addition to being in the band on some of our songs, we've heard these musicians playing, supporting our CSB singers. They've been playing on songs throughout the evening, not just as a band. So Jose, tell us who's on stage with us, please.
And keyboard, Andrew Penn. And drums and percussion, Kevin Brinkman. Also on drums and percussion, Tenor Long. And guitar and vocals, Marlon Pastor. In her last concert as a CSB student. And keyboards and vocals. En su último concierto como estudiante de CSB en
thank you. Yeah! Is that time, CSB?
Yeah!
Aló? Antes de empezar, before that I started, quiero decir unas palabras. Ya que, pues se acerca Navidad, pues qué bonito estar con la familia. Estar compartiendo, disfrutando. Y pues para que la pasemos bonito, le traemos algo bien peladito. También para los adultos.
Yes, so let's sing everybody this song so you guys can enjoy. This is our tradition.